We are on the verge of a new era of fully connected and autonomous driving. By 2025, the Automotive Edge Computing Consortium predicts that the connected car market will be worth $150 billion with 100 million connected vehicles on the road, each one generating at least 4 terabytes of data every day. That's massive and far too big for current cloud networks to handle. Additionally, if connected cars travel too far away from the network, they experience data latency issues and service dropout. At Toyota Infotech Labs, we're working to solve this problem by creating technology for next-generation intelligent connected vehicle systems and smart cities. So, how are we solving the big data and latency issues with connected vehicles? We're using technology called edge computing, which allows connected cars to efficiently analyze and process their onboard data inside the vehicle, called edge device computing, as well as collaborate with various edge networks placed throughout a smart city, called edge cloud computing. Using this technology, connected cars can quickly and easily share information with multiple edge networks, which streamlines data flow and minimizes latency. Edge computing is a highly scalable solution which will significantly reduce costs and improve safety and reliability. Services such as over-the-air updates and HD maps will be possible thanks to edge computing. To learn more about our technology for the next generation of connected vehicles, please visit Toyota Infotech Labs.